everybody wants the war to finish. The only one that looks willing to continue the war is Putin. No one wishes peace more than Ukraine. And that's why we support the Ukrainians' initiative, the President Zelensky initiative for a just peace. No one who is really interested in peace can put the victim and the aggressor at the same level.